So yes guys, welcome back to another video with your girl Unruly Shauna. And I just want to say happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful, hardworking, loving, caring, kind mothers out there in the world. Yeah, right around the world. So happy Mother's Day again to all you guys. So I'm in the kitchen again cooking some Mother's Day food. So let me show you what's going on in the kitchen. So yes people, you know me, I cook some bean rice today again and gungo. Yeah, you know, so from we have the bean them, we are going to use them, we now going to dash them, we are make them waste and drop off a tree and cook peas. No, we are going to use the gungo and the bean them. Yeah, so you know me, I go wash all my bean them and now just shell them out. So yeah, me, I go wash them off and now get them in the pot and start cook them. So I wash them off. So in the meantime, let me show you what going over here. So me, I cook some bean rice with some curry goat. I add some Maggi all purpose seasoning, some garlic powder and a little bit of black pepper and some curry powder. So you know, I make that go and season up. I add some natural season to it as well. So yeah. And here guys, I have two blackjack fish where I go fry same way. They're already washed, scale and stuff. So yeah, I go dry off all the water off of them and then me season them up. But I'm going to show you guys also what I'm doing. So yeah, some curry goat, bean rice and some fried jack fish. That are my Mother's Day dinner, you see it? So yes, so stay tuned and watch what I go on. So yes guys, see the now. So guys, see the now, you know, me just throw some peg of garlic in the same way. Yeah man. So guys, I've already put all the seasoning I want on the curry goat. So I'm just going to tip a little bit of black pepper. There's a little tubes of black pepper. I think that's enough. I think it gone over a little bit too. Okay. I think it gone over a little bit, guys. One thing. But it's alright, same way. Yeah. So you know what I want on this now, guys? Some natural seasoning. So I have them cut up over here already. So I have one green scotch bonnet pepper there, a piece of ripe one, some garlic there, so scallion, and you know, so I have some onion. But guys, guess what is missing from in this? What missing? Time. I'm gonna put no time in there. I want to me today. Sure. So guys, let me get a piece of time. So yes peeps, so the time now I cut up the time in there. So now I'm just gonna go ahead. As I said before, what I use to season this curry goat, my curry goat, is I put some all purpose seasoning, Maggi, on it. And I put some garlic powder also. And I put some, a little black pepper. And some, the curry. Yes. So I'm gonna put the curry. So guys, I'm just gonna go ahead now and show all my natural seasoning on this curry goat. I don't want to look at me laugh, you know. Now see me there and make a video, brother. Chow. Can't bother with them youth, you know, man. Watch them. Can't manage them two youth, you know, brother. Chow. So guys, let me go and see that we beat you, man. What you saying name? TikTok Jojo. TikTok Jojo. Yeah, so guys. See me already add my season on it. Yeah? So I'm just giving this a stir now. Yeah man. So guys, I saw we cook food with curry goat, yeah, and a Jamaican, you know. I saw we cook food with Jamaican curry goat, you know, we are getting the Jamaican style, the Jamaican way, not true. Yeah, right, so. Right, true. Yeah, yeah. Alright, so guys, you know, this don't season up now. So you know, me, I'll go ahead and make it marinate for a few minutes. A minute, me, I'll give it to them, and I'll give it no hours because I don't have time. So yes, I'm going to stay tuned and watch what's going on here, my peeps. So guys, if I get too hot enough, so you know, me, I have to throw the curry fast in the pot before it burn and get too black. See, the pot too hot, me turn on the stove still. I don't want to get too black. Hold on. So yes please, you know me done season up the rice first. You know, I put my natural seasoning, then I just add my salt. You know, a little bit of all-purpose seasoning. And yeah, that's it. So you know, I'm gonna make my natural seasoning go and cook now.
And then when it don't come, I'll add my rice. Yeah, the curry goes still a pressure, so yeah. I'm gonna show you that when it's finished. Yes.
Yeah, man, you know, unruly Shana, you know, man, every time.
Yeah, man. Yes, please. Yeah, man, I'm respect. Thanks for pass through one thing, isn't me? Yeah, man, big up yourself every time, bad at that. For real, yeah, man, every time. So, yes. So yes, peeps, as you see the curry goat, don't pressure your now, so I transfer it to the other part. Okay. Wow, nice and yummy. So that's how it look. Ah, smell that aroma. Oh my god. So yes, peeps, this is the bean rice, so you know it want dry down some more, as you can see. Still kind of have this, you know, look, but you want to dry down some more and then it's gonna be shelly. So anyways, so yes guys, here we have the curry goat on the fire same way. So you know, me go ahead and prepare this natural seasoning. So what I have in this is I have Irish deer, sweet pepper, carrots, some more onion, some thyme deer, scallion, and one more scotch bonnet pepper. Yeah, so you know, I'll go ahead now and throw it in to this curry goat. So yes, please, that is it. So you know, we're gonna make all of this seasoning blend together and cook, and then guys, I show you the finished result. So yeah, soon checking back with you guys. So yes guys, curry goat coming on just fine. Natural seasoning and not cook properly yet, then we'll cook some more. And yeah, really nice. So I'm gonna cook some more rice. Come on. Bow. You don't wanna come up for ya? Nice. So yeah, we're gonna make the natural seasoning, go and cook some more. So in the meantime, you know, we're gonna go and fry some fish. So yeah, this is how I'm gonna fry my fish, you know. So I'm gonna just go ahead now and pour my oil and turn on the stove. So guys, they just told me that my battery is too low, so I'm just gonna go ahead now and fry these fish. Just gonna go ahead and have them in the pot. There is a fish guys, so you don't want to make them go and fry before you can turn them. So guys, when you're frying your fish, you know you have to make one side of the fish fry properly before you can turn it. So I'm going to go ahead now and turn my fish. So yes guys, there they are, I've turned them. So you know you have to make them fry properly because they are big as well, so you know it takes a little longer time to fry. Yeah. So guys, you know, me just turn off the fire from under the curry goat, but you know it's still a kind of bubble a little bit. But yeah, that's my curry goat. When my phone charge up some more, you know, yeah, I can still lie, but my light can't turn on because I'm below 15%. But yeah, I still try to make see what I want. So guys, you know, me just saw a man a pass and sell them solar light here. So you know, me have to get one. Yeah, man. So this is the light. And guys, let me tell you, very reasonable. Very, very reasonable. I want bike, man, me see a ride pass. Him sell other stuff, see me, like food accessories. Him sell a lot of little variety of things, see me, you know. So this are the light part. And this are the panel part over here. So guys, before I plug in, so I can't go no further. So this are the panel part right here. So see that? 160 watt. Very reasonable, me not tell no lie. See, you know, may I set them up later. See, you know. And this is why we use the burn JPS light, but we put in solar light there, you see me? So we are cut down the light bill though. Yeah man, real weird. Gyal, yes. Gyal man, one gyal man there. So yes guys, here is my fried fish. Here is my green salad. This is the local curry goat. Jamaican style, Jamaican way though. And this is my bean rice. Yes peeps. So yes peeps, you know, but what sure did I know, so I'll just show you when I'm finished. So don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to your girl Unruly Shana. Big up on yourself, all viewers, all subscribers, every time. See you. Say yes my beautiful peeps. So this is dinner. This is my bean rice, my green salad, curry goat and fried fish. If you could look, there it is. Very nice, very nice indeed. So yes, this is my Jamaican dish and here is mine. I just want a little piece of fish, I don't want a lot of fish, but the curry goat, yeah, I love curry goat. So yeah, this is mine. So yes peeps, I'm gonna eat dinner right now because hungry kill me. So yeah, well, now guys, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to your girl and Rudy Shana. So you'll never eat right now, okay? No, yeah, I'm out.